Hey YouTube, IPNX112 here. In this show, I'm going to be doing a review of a tweet called 2048 AI. So what this allows you to do is basically automate the 2048 app, which if you don't know is a game on the App Store where you have to try and get all these tiles to the number 2048. So it's pretty hard, it's pretty impossible for most people as well. So this basically does it automatically. It's like a computer does it really fast, and I think it takes like a few minutes to get to the number. So you have to have the official app from the App Store. If it's a rip-off app, like if it's a copy app, then it won't work, so it has to be this one. So all you have to do to activate is swipe up, down, left, or down, left, right, and it'll start doing this. So it's up, down, down, left, right, and it'll start doing this automatically. So as you can see, it's just going through all these numbers, trying to get it to 100 or 248 rather, and this is just going to go through. So I'll just let this run, see how it goes. So as you can see, it did get to 2048. It just keeps going and going and going to see how far it can get on after that. After the first time you do it, the first time you get to 2048, it just tells you, do you want to continue or do you want to start again? But since I already did it once, then it's just going to keep going and going and going. So it's pretty simple. It's just going to keep going and trying to get another 2048 there. But that is 2048 AI. If you didn't notice, it did start to lag behind a little bit at the end. I'm not sure if it was really noticeable and that sped up. I don't know whether it's because it's doing a lot of calculations at once or what, but it does start to lag behind a little bit. But that's not really a problem because it's trying to do all this really fast, so you have to expect some lag. So yeah, like I said, 2048 AI, like I said, it's available for free on the Big Boss Street Post. Have a try out if you're interested. So yep, that's it. I'll see you in this video. Peace.